In this video, we will go over how to switch back to Windows Mail and Calendar from New Outlook. If you've opened Windows Mail recently, you may have seen this message. Microsoft is discontinuing Windows Mail at the end of 2024. We have a video with more details in the card. If you click Continue on this prompt, you will be taken to New Outlook. You can also use the slider in the top right to switch to New Outlook. You can check out our video about the differences between New Outlook and Classic Outlook in the card. Something you may immediately notice is in New Outlook there are now ads in the inbox. For now, Microsoft is allowing users to switch back to Windows Mail and Calendar by using the slider in the top right. If you downloaded the Outlook for Windows from the Microsoft Store, the slider will not be present. This Outlook for Windows is really just New Outlook, except it lacks the ability to switch back to Classic Outlook or Windows Mail. You can see in the screenshots there is no slider. Thanks for watching our video. The future of Outlook and Windows Mail is unclear. Many users do not like New Outlook and moreover the direction that Microsoft is headed as a company, although it is possible that they decide to go a different direction.